Someone once called me the Gen Z Bob Ross, which I thought was funny because I am neither calm or good at painting. Nonetheless, I took this to heart and I am now turning into the man himself. My hair is already giving off the same vibes as Bob Ross, but we need to take it a step further. Try to turn this into a little afro. Space buns meant afro. I really just stretch them out. We're gonna rock with it for now. Next up, the attire. Looking good, if I do say so myself. We're whipping out the big guns. It's mustache time. If my mom comes home, how am I gonna explain this? Hi, mom. I'm a man now. This is me now. So, alright. Let's go tonight. Share
the spice of life. Hey guys, today we're gonna be painting mountains and trees, and they're gonna be happy.
Whoa, 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 whoa! Who are you?
I'm Bob Ross.
But this is my room. What are you doing in here? What?
Alright everybody, now we're going to start off by going in with some phthalo blue. Remember crisscross strokes. Then we're going to go in with some white. I lied, we ran out of white. We're gonna do yellow. Crisscross strokes. All right, now we're gonna go in with some phthalo green. Now you're gonna wanna pat the canvas like it's a buddy's back. Good job. What a good friend. Ah, yes. You're such a good pal. God, I love you so much. Lastly, we're gonna need some happy little trees. You know what I like to say about trees? All right, we put our first tree on, but you always need more trees because you can never have one. All right, folks, here's our finished painting. God bless, my friends. Sleep tight and don't let the bed bugs bite.